9 days ago, we sent off from the heart of my district these courageous dreamers who walk 150 miles non-stop in 9 days, and they made it.
A group of 15 undocumented youth and allied advocates reached Albany on Tuesday, April 17th, after marching 150 miles, starting at Lehman College. The marchers, joined in Albany by members of the New York State Legislature, called on Governor Andrew Cuomo to put the full force of his political capital behind the passage of the DREAM Act. The New York DREAM Act, based on federal legislation that failed to pass in 2010, would give state tuition assistance to qualifying undocumented students who are already paying in-state tuition. Student protesters and advocates who marched to show their support said that their march was a crucial part of a larger push to put a face on the DREAM Act legislation.
We want equality. That is it. And we failed at the national level to pass the DREAM Act in Washington, D.C., which is why in this state, as we've done so many times in the past, we have to show leadership. We have to show leadership and pass the DREAM Act in this state. You know, walking in protest is very American. You are perhaps the best American residents of New York State right now. You, the Dreamers, are the example of democracy in this state. We call on the governor to ensure that we do not leave here this session without passing the DREAM Act.
This is a country of immigrants, and this is a state of immigrants. And I suspect, unless any of us are Native Americans, or I guess the African Americans came against their will, but everybody else in this state had parents and grandparents and great-grandparents who fought to come here because they believed in this country. And I'm pretty damn sure they didn't have papers when they got here.
But we noticed that everything that he wanted in the budget, he got, even against the will of legislators who did not necessarily want it. So we believe that if the governor says that he is for this DREAM Act, that the DREAM Act will take place. So my message is very simple. 518-474-8390. Governor Cuomo, pick up the phone and make this happen.
When New York does it, the rest of the country will follow. And so many other immigrant-related issues will begin to finally get addressed as they should be. So, you know, a dream deferred is a dream denied.